If you want to auto-start this helicopter, what you have to do is the following. Go to your settings, put in EC130, open it up, then so EC130 base, and open it up with notepad or any text changer. And then you will see this file. Simply search for auto starts multiple times until you find this one. Minimum number of flights for auto start, auto shutdown. Change this to 0, save, and then restart Flightgear. As you can see, you can now auto start the helicopter.